Hey everyone, today I will show you how to make liquid letter logo with Inkscape. Let's begin. Okay, first let's type C letter by going to this text tool and type C. Let me scale it up and change the font into Railway. You can download the font in the link description. Right now, change the type into Heavy. Okay, scale it up again. Convert this letter to pad, click this and pad, object to pad. Then it's important to make it ungroup, even it in one letter. If you want to make it subtract or union, you must ungroup it first, otherwise it's not work. Okay, let's ungroup this by right click, just ungroup. This is important step. Make some gradient, click this letter and go to your gradient tool. Just drag it down. Change this node color by double click. Then press D on your keyboard to active the drop tool. Then click this color. Or you can input this color to this. And for the bottom, just double click and click this color. Let's drag to adjust. Press B on your keyboard to active the Bezier tool to draw some liquid shape. And let's turn off this first. The enable snapping and draw some liquid shape. Change it to this color. Then remove the stroke, right click and remove stroke. Make a division to this, duplicate the C letter, press Ctrl D. And select this C letter and this liquid. Go to pad and choose division. Now you see it's a break apart. Just delete this. Let's make this union to this by selecting this two pad and go to pad and click union. You still can adjust the liquid shape by pressing F2. Edit this node. Make it gradient, click this liquid shape and with this gradient tool, drag down and for the bottom, change it to this color and do the same with this. Add one more splash to here with Bezier tool again. Okay, then change it to this color. Remove the stroke and make it clip with this C letter. Duplicate this C letter and click this new liquid. Right click, just set clip. Right, make it gradient too. With the gradient tool, drag it down. For the bottom, change it to this color. Let's adjust the gradient. Well done, very nice. Next, add some drop shadow. Of course, you can add the drop shadow like in my previous video about how to make the paper cut banner with the filters. But in this video, I will show you another way to add the drop shadow in Inkscape. Let's select this liquid and press Ctrl D to duplicate and change it to this black color. Place it on this and move it to the lower back. Click this drop shadow and press F2 to enter the edit mode and adjust it to the outer. We set the clip letter with the C. Right. Open up this edit objects. You can turn down the opacity and adjust the blurriness a little. turn down the opacity around this, and make it clip to the C. Just duplicate the C letter and click this drop shadow, right click and choose set click. Okay, do the same with this. Just duplicate this and change it to the black color. Move it to the lower back. Okay. Reduce the opacity around this. Make a blurriness a little by okay. Make it clip with the C letter, duplicate the C letter and click the shadow, right click, just set clip. Let make some shadow to this, but first, before it was clipped before, we're gonna release the clip for the duplicate. Press Ctrl D first, and for this duplicate, right click and choose release clip. Move the C and change it to this black color. Right, and move it to the lower back. Place it on here. Change the opacity to this. Adjust the blurriness by 0.5. And make it clip with this C letter. Just duplicate the C letter by pressing Ctrl D. Click this and choose set clip. Make some like reflection to this liquid. Let's duplicate this by pressing Ctrl D. Move it to here. And duplicate another one, press Ctrl D. Move it to here. We want to subtract this. Let's change the color to white. Right, adjust it to here. And select this two, go to path and click difference. Press F2, delete this. Alright, move it to here and change it to white color. Place it to here. You can turn on the snapping to make it precise. Okay. Change the opacity into 30. Do the same with this. Last thing, add some particle with the circle. Let's drag it down. So I'm just gonna go to here, linear gradient, and you can see the recent color and click this. And you can adjust the direction. And press Ctrl D to duplicate it. Place it on here. Scale it up. And pick another one to this. Alright, you can adjust the opacity by 80 and this too. Change it to 80. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial about the gradient practice, and don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you are updated about this Inkscape tutorial. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today.